Hello? I bought a new Wi-Fi adapter, so hopefully that thing comes in fucking soon. I'm sick of this shit. Okay. I'm done. I'm so tired. I hate this. I just want to play video games. Why? Why am I not allowed? Everything hates me. Why is this weird? Good. I love that. There we go. That looks better. Hey Mary, do you know this song? You should know it by now. Wait a sec. Please tell me this is gonna pop on. Okay. Let's switch over. Ah! It's like completely out of the box. Hold on. There we go. That's better. The box wasn't popping up for me for some reason. Hell yeah! Hell yeah! I'm excited to watch you play, because it's such a fucking good ass game. Okay. There we go. Please stabilize internet so I can actually stream for at least a fucking good hour. And just switch over here. All right. I'm ready. Are you ready? I'm ready. Let's fucking do this. I can't believe you're putting it up. I know, right? Great. Sounds are broken too. Just what I wanted. Everything's breaking apart. Why? Why does nothing want to work for me today? Can I try replaying that? Please? There we go. Got it for ya. Okay. Someday this will all work just perfectly with no scuff. Someday, but today's not that day. Okay. Okay, so let's turn this baby up here. Come on, gather round. Where's my audio? Where's my fucking audio? What is going on? It. I just fucking heard it. Now my audio stopped working. Why? Sorry, buddy. Nobody's gonna hear anything. You're all just gonna have to watch me play this. Okay. Let me shut that off. And okay. Literally just working. I had this just fine. And now all of a sudden, it's like, go fuck yourself. Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay. Gotcha. Got it. Okay. Okay. Too loud though? Yeah, sorry about that. Ugh. Just trying to. Okay. Where'd I leave off at? 23. Here we go. Alright, is that okay for y'all? Oh, okay. Okay. Still loud? Okay. Okay, no, that's no problem. Still, if it's too loud, it's too loud. Is that any better, or is that still kind of loud? Okay. Better, I think, yeah? Okay. Alright, just let me know if it gets too loud. Actually, I'm gonna turn that down just a little bit more. Okay. What's this? It looks like it's glowing. Oh, look, there's a floating mirror. Aww. That's cute. That's cute. Ooh, spiders. Oh, fuck! What the hell? Okay. Now I can get those. Huh? Oh, shit! Okay? Oh. I only have, like, a few seconds to do this? That's fun. Or if I pick the wrong spot, then it like automatically resets me. No! No, leave me alone, you bitch! God damn it! It's like those fucking hands from Zelda that would like fucking always bring him back to the beginning. Okay. Ugh. Okay. Right? Yeah, those were shit. Okay. What? Really? My dude. Like, am I doing something wrong, or... Or am I just not being fast enough? Oh, fuck. What? Ah! My spider in Christ! Thank you for that. It's very fucking frustrating. I hope you realize that. Okay, I got a wooden track. There we go. Got what I needed, I think. I think we're Gucci. Okay. Yes. Okay, we got that put down there. Oh, I need more wooden tracks. Shut the fuck up, Barry! That's fucking funny. Yep. Oh, sorry. That was kind of loud. 7 HD potted plants. Is that any better? Mm-hmm. Yeah, no worries. I saw that spike up. I was like, oof. Sound just went right off. That's a good song, though. Thank you. Ugh.
Chill Cookie Cheer X2 7 PS YB 0 T WW HD PS YB 0 T WW P O T T E D PS YB 0 T WW Plants Shamrock 1.
Wow, I was not expecting that. I got a present, yay. Whoa. Holy fuck, there's a bear. Holy shit, I was not expecting that. That was incomprehensible, I know. Whoa, what the fuck?
X4. Didn't even not seem for Shadow and or want to be Shadow. I don't believe you. Shadow is Big Hedgehog, the ultimate being. The yang to your yin. The voice inside that tells you maybe you don't want that second slice of cake and maybe I will call it all 8 Chaos Emeralds to end the world. Show love uno, show love uno.
Thank you so much for that. Getting my ass kicked by this fucking bear. The ultimate bean. okay. I give up. Do I have anything? Life jam. There we go. This fucking bear is just kicking my ass. Can I please revive somebody? That would be fucking great. Let's see. Inflict happy. And reduces their defense. thank you for the shout out. No! Damn! I have more life jam. Let's heal. 146 fucking damage? What the fuck? Game over. Okay. That was the first time I've ever fucking died in this game. But good to know. Oh, I get right put right back in the fucking fight. Okay, I don't even have a choice. It's like, you gotta fucking fight this bear, bitch. So, no health. Sorry, I don't have the no perras in here. Fuck, dude. No! Not the fucking curse timer. God damn it. I was doing pretty good, too. Okay. Thank you, Rain. Love you. Oh, I gotcha. Actually, hold on.
Perpetual torrential rain cheer, X4. Hey, if you wanna hold hands with me, this message is for you. Copy and paste if you're a hand holder and you want to hold hands with me. Apretón de manos holds your hand. 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 Show love uno. Show love uno.
God. Oh shit, that was fucking funny. Okay. Apretón con manos. Oh, apretón de manos. I'm sorry. Hi, Kami. Hi, Rojo. How are y'all doing?
Perpetual torrential rain cheer. X3.
Wait, what am I doing? Okay. This motherfucker. God damn it. This fucking piece of shit. I'm like literally being one hit KO'd with every fucking attack he does. He's just like perpetually angry. No! Can I not make him sad or anything? Is he just like... okay, let's try the poetry book on the bear. Instant death. Instant fucking death. Like, I guess I'm just gonna die. That's all I can do. Rip. Omri did not succumb. Cool. I wish she kind of did, because there's nothing I can really do. RIP! You become toast because you're toast. Okay, let's not retry, because I keep freaking dying. Wow, I come back to this game and the game's just like, haha, fuck you. Also, I forgot to save, and so I have to do the segment with the fucking spiders again. My fucking hubris.
Super Android Rojo Cheer, X1. Woo. I am a sad ball of darkness that eats burgers to feel something. Can anyone relate? Haha, anyways, my day was good. Hope yours was good too, or whatever. Love what you've done with the placet.
With the placet. Thank you. Appreciate you, Rojo. Oh, fuck. Okay. That fucking bear went, like, straight for my jugular, so I'm not gonna do that again. I got a present. What'd I get? Important toys. What's the present? It's not what you wanted. Inflicts anger on a friend or foe. Oh, I gotcha. Well, it smells like bad apples. You want to be timed out? Bye-bye. Okay, we'll time you out. Does anybody want to do the honors? Oh, yeah. Oof. Get wrecked. Well, this is embarrassing. I guess we should find another way past this thing. Damn, deleted their messages and everything. Fuck. No fucking prisoners. Or, yeah, something like that. Hey, potted plant. This music is so fucking good. I love it. I don't know. Like, maybe like a minute or something? Because that's like 600 seconds. I think that's a little too much, honestly. I love you, Mary. Fuck this guy. He's fucking, or they're fucking timed out forever. Commit to the bit, Mary. We all know that you do. We've never doubted you on that. All right. We did it. And learn twirl. Cute. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna save. Gonna save. I need to save. Here we go. Thank you for that. No fucking cussing in my server.
Mary CRG cheer. X5. No mames.
No dick sucking in my fucking Twitch stream. Excuse you. Oh, whoops. You're afraid of drowning? Well, shit, me too. No dick sucking, I'm out. No, come back, you're allowed.
Perpetual torrential rain cheer. X1. I'm feeling sad, cara triste.
Oh. I love you, Rain. I got time until the 4th of July. Damn. That's funny. Y'all are funny. Okay. Let's see. Tech. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. I will definitely do that here in a second. And there we go. All right, time to time out, Rain. Oh, fuck. Thank you. It is not being sarcastic. No, it is not being sarcastic. I'm just very tired. I apologize. I love you. Only you can time out a mod. Oh, that's right. Okay, so you guys will have to be without sound for a quick second. Okay. Let's see. 120 seconds. There we go. Gotcha. That's 600 seconds. Very wet for the fucking jugular. Mary's like, fuck these people. Shit. I love you, Mary. You're fucking great. Okay. I like how that bear looks so fucking cute, and then it fucking kills you, like, in one hit. Uncool. Just not cool at all. You got cat ears! Damn, Rain would love that. Always marry him. okay. Okay. Ooh, plus 10 speed. Look at that. Ugh. Hi, Volgy. Can we get a shout out for Volgy, please? Love you. I like how the cat ears just make you fucking fast. Okay. Interesting. Where do I go? Yo, there's some more spiders over here. Oh, yay. My favorite segment. Ah! Nice to meet you too, Rain. Hello? Candle-y. I can't find my teddy bear anywhere. Oh, okay. You thought you were free? Oh, dang. Rain, I mean, if you don't want to be a mod, you can always just let me know. You can be modent. Okay. Free, Toby is free. No more responsibilities for you. Okay. Okay. So there's one. I think I'm missing one more track, or did I get them all? Oh, I'm missing one more. Okay, so I need one more track, and then I should be good. Now I just gotta find it. Dang. Getting fucking obliterated over here. That's okay. Y'all can't pick on me. I get it. Why don't you fucking pick on somebody your own size, huh? I mean, Rain, I would like to have you my mod. If you want to. You're a wonderful mod. Yeah, you can pick on me, that's for sure. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Aww. An interesting book. Do I have any books? I don't think so. All these, like... What's my stream schedule like? Non-existent. No! Ah! Just roast that fucking bug. I'm trying, okay? There we go. Gotcha. Last one. I was already on my way out. Jeez. Escort me out, why don't you? It's a bunny. It's the bunnies. They're so cute. Jokes aside, I would like to have my mod badge. I don't know. I'm gonna have to beg a little. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I love you, Rain. There you go. Oh my fucking god. I beg for you, Cybot. Dang, Volgy. Oof. Get a little frisky here in the chat. I mean, if you say please. Oh, fuck. I know. I'm so mean to you, Rain. I'm so sorry. I just like... I like to bully my mods back. You know how that is. You know how it be. What's a little bullying amongst friends and teasing? Oof. Enraged. That I beg for those nachos? Okay. Disregard the nacho begging. Disregarding the nachos aside, Mary would not beg. I beg for nachos any day. For real, for real. Nachos do be good. I fucking love some nachos, man. Get wrecked, you fucking potted plant spider. Spider plant. Oh, Oh, yeah, it's a spider plant. Okay, so I got all the train tracks, and I just gotta go fucking hungry, man. A single block of tofu. Who the fuck eats a single block of tofu? Could not be me. Tofu tastes like nothing. It's just gummy. I mean, unless it's like soaked in some kind of like sauce or something. Ah. Okay. And now I just gotta find the little train. Or the little cart. Okay. Neroom, here we go. This is so much fun. Look at me go. This also reminds me of Zelda. I'm going so much faster. Holy shit. Look at him go. Fuck. Ooh. Oh, fuck. I'm going into a castle. Look at that. From whoever this is. I don't know. I get random gifted subs all the time, too. Like, even in, like, Twitches that I, like, never see. I will take advantage of this emote, though. Right? That's a good emote. Basil, are you here? Basil, where are you? Sai is in a castle now. I am. I am in a castle. With my chicken moat. Mari, Mari. Oh, hello, everyone. You made it all through the forest. I'm so proud of you. Mari, I was so scared. Aw, hero. What a sweetie. This is kind of embarrassing. It takes time. It's times like these. I really wish Basil was here. Castle in the Sky by Ghibli. Thank you, Mary. He could tell Hiro about how spiders are harmless or and good for nature or something. Maybe then he wouldn't find them so creepy. I'm not sure if that would help him right now. Oh, Hiro, you're going to have to deal with this eventually. These things will only get worse. These things will only get worse over time. Maybe, or maybe I'll naturally outgrow it. You never know what the future brings. Aw, they're so sweeties. They're such sweethearts. Okay. It's this dude. Oh, Rain, I forgot to tell you. When you were timed out, I got kitty ears. Oh, speaking of nachos. Here we go. We're getting some nachos. Hell yeah. Popcorn out of 10 dentists hate it. Okay. Oh, do you still see the stream? I didn't know that. Okay. I don't know, Mary. I'm already used to calling you Mary, and then I call this person Mari on here, and so I'm like switching back and forth. Oh, I gotcha. Interesting. Sprout mole. Just dead. Fucking dead. Dead or vibin'. One of those two. Okay. They're just on the floor. What the fuck? What is going on? There's like a whole litter of them. Shit, what's going on? Uh-oh. What the fuck? Holy shit! Okay. boss time, I guess. Okay. I need to add some of the soundtrack onto, like, my DJ on my bot, because this shit's pretty fucking bomb. Crawler, huh? All right. Here we go. Get mad, bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, no. It's like eating the sprout moles. Fuck. For the raid, big shout outs to Void. Love you. I love that. That's fucking great. Oh no, it fucking ate that shit. Oh, it healed up and it feels happy. That's not good. That's not good at all. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay. Me too, Lil Marie, me too. I'm fucking depressed as shit sometimes. Okay, where is that? Life Jam, there we go. Resurrect this bitch. Aw, thank you so much for the gifted sub, Mary, love you. Is this bug made of sad souls? Basically, yeah, something. Ooh, ooh. Ubu.
Boidito ID just subscribe.
Oh fuck. I'm out. Okay. Let's do rebound. And let's cook for her. Haha! Get Uno'd, reversaled. Oof. Headbutt. Ooh. Oh shit! Oh my god, it's taken me all this fucking time to realize that it's made out of sprout moles. Holy fuck! That's fucking sadistic. Okay, need to kill that sprout mole before it fucking eats it. Okay. Anything that'll inflict anger on all friends? Here we go. There we go. Ooh, ouchies. No, hero. Okay, Sprout Mole is gone. There we go. Now we can focus on the King Crawler. Almost there. Halfway there. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. Boom. All right. We're getting somewhere. Almost there. That's all right, Raid. Take care. Be safe. Love you. I'm fucking hungry. Yeah, bitch. Gotcha. Woohoo! We were victorious. Look at that. 2,820 EXP, and I got 499 clams. Lucky Slice. Ooh. Team Spirit. We learned Curveball. That's right, I gotta go through our... new skills and swap some stuff around. It's tomorrow, Volgi. How exciting! These things are all dead. RIP. What? What, Mary? You got something to say? Say it to me. Say it to my face. I love you. Sorry, and this streamer picks on their mods. Love you too. Hi, honey. All right, gotta save. Boom. Hello, crispy bacon. Oh my god, Winky, shut the fuck up. Get out of here. I'm gonna fucking time you out, you fucking bitch. Love you, Winky. No, you don't, Volgi. I love seeing some friendly bullying here. Alright, see you later. Bye, take care. Okay. You say tomato, I say tomato. Heals 100 heart and 50 juice. Oh, that's not bad. Hell yeah. I always prepay my debts, Mary. Dang, Volgi. Shit, sound like a mobster over here. I always repay my debts. Thank you for the shout out. Let's see, skills. What kind of skills do I get? Guarding? Who fucking guards? I don't, can't be me, can't be me. Axe first, attack that's stronger when Omri's happy. Hack away, attacks 3 times hitting random foes. Deals damage if the foe is angry, greatly reduces its attack. Oh, these are all fucking good. let's see. That's stronger when Omri is happy. That's fucking rare. Iant, but I want to say hi, so I love you. I love you, Riz. I love you. I hope you're having fun. Twitch, show the badge, please. Iant. Where are you at? Are you somewhere in Germany yet, or are you still getting there? If the skill defeats a foe, gain bread. I'm good. I don't need bread. Okay, so do hack away. That's actually pretty good. I like that. always deals a critical hit. Oh, thank you so much, Mary. Love you. None of you are immune to Mary's
Reach
love.
Just subscribe.
Oh, you could hear me. Okay, twirl, Aubrey attacks a foe and becomes happy. Makes Aubrey and a foe happy. Okay, so it does like two of the same shit, except one attacks. I will take the attack. Oh, thank you so much for the gifted sub, Wingy. Appreciate ya.
Captain Abby Games just subscribed.
Oh, to Abby too. Love Abby. I wanna do a shout out for Wingy and for Abby. They both deserve it very much. Boom. It's like 5 a.m. here, but I feel so much better after sleeping. That's good, Riss. That is super awesome. I hope you're having tons of fun. And shout outs to Abby, because we love them.
We love them so much.
Okay. Let's see, skills, annoy, guard, run and gun. Kel does an attack based on his speed instead of his attack. Oh, interesting. Okay, so let's get Kel the little kitty ears. I just stepped back on some dirt from Oreo bonking my fucking butt. No! Actually, I know that feeling because I keep all my plants right next to me and like when I'm growing them and stuff. And so like Hamish would sometimes like fuck around with them. Makes a foe feel a random emotion, deals extra damage to foes with emotion. Okay. Oreo crime counter is still going wild. Mary is offline. That's fucking funny. Okay, let's see. So let's do run and gun. And then rebound, annoy. Oh, I gotcha. That is very understandable, Riss. Okay. And then, what do we got for hero? Smile, axe first, reducing a foe's attack. Oh, that's really good. Okay. A foe targets hero for one turn. Okay. Removes a friend or foe's emotion. I think this is okay. Only if it's particularly a bad crime. And then, let's equip the little kitty ears. Oreo snack. Okay. Oh, thank you so much, Mary. Dang. Love you. Mary is too good.
Just subscribe.
Love Mary. Love Mary so much. It's all good, Mary. It's all good. No pressure. No pressure. We love you. We love you. Attack plus 7 but reduces hit rate. Heart plus 10. Defense plus 1. Heart plus 10. What about attack? I like her because she likes to attack. She's pretty good at attacking. But my hit rate is reduced. Eye patch. Oh, that's fucking sick. I love Aubrey. Okay. That's supposed to heart plus 5. I think I'm okay with Omer. Omeri's pretty in the middle, pretty neutral, so it's not too bad. Okay, so I'm off to bed. I love you. Have a good stream. Oh, thank you so much, Voidy. Thank you. I hope you have a great stream. I hope you get to affiliate soon. We are all rooting for you. Trust me, we are going to be shouting the heck out of you, Void. You're going to be hitting affiliate very shortly. I guarantee you that. I'll make sure of it. Get loved, bitch. Have a good night. Absolutely, we all love Voidy in this fucking house. I mean, Riss, it worked either way. It made you sound cocky, like, hey, we love Voidy. Like, no fucking shit. Okay. Get loved. These sprout moles are such funny little creatures. I just want to pick one up and squish it. Did you know sprout moles really love tofu? I brought some tofu at a tofu stand earlier. Feel free to try some. You got tofu. Thank you for that, Mari. Would you love Voidy? Absolutely. Quest for hearts. If so, you come to the right place. The sold-out extravaganza spectacular will be starting very shortly. Wait a second. I know this show. We have front row show tickets for it. Oh, shit. Ah, oh, I can see it now. A dazzling epic tale about the hardships of romance. Ooh, heartbreak, betrayal, desperation, loneliness. Oh, the drama. Fucking Aubrey. Love Aubrey. This is going to be so fun. I can't wait to be swept off my feet. I don't know. I guess it looks interesting, but now doesn't seem like the right time. But you promised we could earlier. Please, hero, we should at least check it out. Please, 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 please. Well, all right. Hopefully this won't take too long. Oh, fuck yeah. Mary gets to join the air fryer gang. Also, I don't know how to use this fucking... Mary. I have a fucking recipe book specifically for air fryers. I will fucking give that to you. Well, not give it to you, but like... I will show you some of the recipes. Yes, of course, Mr. Sprout Mole, sir. We have our tickets right here. Aubrey reached into your pocket and took out the show tickets. Here you go, Mr. Sprout Mole. Sprout Mole. Holy fuck. My brain just fucking got everything mixed up. Because it got recalled? Are you fucking serious, Riz? Holy shit. I need to go and get a new one. Absolutely, Riz. I make all my hot wings in the freaking ship it to me. Have my address coward. Well, I want it too. I mean, I could. I mean, I'll think about it, actually. That doesn't sound too bad. Oh, my. I can't believe my eyes. These are for front row tickets. You all must have made some great sacrifices to be here today. I applaud you. Forgive me for calling you strange looking earlier. No, don't actually. What do you call someone who inherited a church? I don't know, Hetty. Hit me. Please enjoy your front row seats, fellow normal looking sprout moles. I said it right this time. A fryer? An air fryer. Oh my fucking god. Hi, what is up, Ash and Sparrow? I'm naked now. How y'all doing? Oh. Sorry, honey, I love you. Fidget. Hush. Yeah, when you time out a mod, they get demoted. Ask me how I know. How do you know, Riz? How do you know? Hey, you there. You creatures seem like well-seasoned travelers. Can you help me out? My brother lives in the Sprout Mole Colony in Otherworld. I want to send him a care package, but... Right. You tied me out in the Abbeys. Oh, fuck. Yes. Uh-oh, I was lurking. Did Koki get demoted? Yes, Ash. He most certainly well did. He made a fucking shitty joke like he usually does. And by like shitty, I mean it was fucking funny. Hi, Cash. Hi, Sparrow. All right. It was actually legit an accident. It happens. I got canceled. Cancel culture strikes again. Apparently I do. I was trying to click the poll. I can't stick around because spoilers and stuff, but I heard you on Ash's phone and wanted to say hey. Aw, no worries, no worries. Are you going to be playing it? Don't unmod me, please get in you. I hope you do. It's a fucking good-ass game. I almost typed Fiendos. I mean, it works too. I'm behaving well. I was in bottom view, so I lost sight. No, Riz. Oh, fuck. This wall is nice and cold. Fuck, I could sure use that right now, considering it's like fucking hot ass in my fucking house. And Ash was like, what do you mean he's locked out of stream? Oh my god, I don't want to CC an airlock in the same way. And it took me 15 on camera minutes to undo it. No, Wingy, how could you? Oh my god. Oh, I love the S. I fucking love that so much. Look how cool. They can fucking draw that S. Damn. Oh. Despite all my rage, I'm still just a mole in a cage. Oh my fucking god. I have no idea what I'm doing. That's Mary. Oh, but I haven't come back to it yet. I've been a little worried about doing so because apparently there was some sussy stuff that went on with the developer or something, but the details escape me at the moment. For sure, Riz. Oh, I had no fucking clue about that. Oh, shit. I remember the developer... Aren't they Omri Cat or something? Or Omocat? That's right, Omocat. No humans allowed. We are too. Well, regardless, I mean, hopefully, I don't know. I guess I never heard about anything with the developer, but hopefully it wasn't anything awful, because, I mean, it's a great game. I would hate for the developer to be a big shithead. But I hope you have a wonderful night, Sparrow. Regardless, you and Ash both. Love you. I'll be streaming again Wednesday with some more... Actually, I'm still debating on what to stream Wednesday. I could maybe play some Yuminiki. I haven't played that in a while. I'm like really close to getting all the effects and beating the game, quote unquote, so... Oh, gross. God, I hope not. I really hope not. But yeah, love you too. I love you. Love you both. Yeah. Hey, there's no need to fight. Why don't you two come to a compromise? Who knows? Maybe you're both right. Or maybe you can cook tofu in a way that hasn't been done yet. Somewhere between hot and cold, like lukewarm. I don't know. I called it. I fucking called it. Ew. Lukewarm tofu? That's the worst idea I've ever had. Even cold tofu sounds better than that. Lukewarm tofu? I want to throw up. Even hot tofu is better than that. Ah, yes, welcome. You must be here to learn about the best culinary feast in sliced bread. Tofu, yes. Here's your tofu trivia of the day. There are four kinds of tofu. Firm, extra firm, soft, and silken. If you wish to know more about the amazing and majestic tofu, feel free to talk to me again. Ho ho! I should give Whiskey more bastard points, to be honest. Absolutely. Can I have some bastard points, too? Chris is internetless, but he says he loves you, Chris. Aw, I love him. Chris said he loves you, but Wi-Fi is evil. Thank you, Meowmy. That's okay. I totally understand how that goes. Ah! Ba-dum-ts. I am recent. And it makes me sad. I will forever miss you. I think it's like that, right? There we go. Oh, it got recorded in my joke book. Holy fuck, I am like sweating balls here. It is so fucking hot in my room because I put my desk in front of the AC like a dumbass. So I have no more AC. Christmas is my favorite time of the year, so why not just celebrate Christmas all the time? You can... Mary! What if I want to do the shout-outs? Okay. But yes, it does stop the music, so I'll probably just ask you next time. Do you want to cut the Christmas tree? Oh no! Also, yes, I'll do a Chris Bastard point tally. Fuck yeah. Thank you so much, Mary. You gotta... I want to, like, have a little picture of my face next to Oreo and whiskey, and then it's just gonna be Bastard Chris. I was tripping the cables for my lights because whiskey fucked with them, and I drove the box cutter through my fingertip. That's why more Bastard points. Oh, no. Also, yes, thank you for shouting out Mary. We love Mary in this house. The house of Chris Christ. Do you want to cut the Christmas tree? All right. Are you all ready to see something fucking depressing? Here we go. Christmas Crusher. It's on fucking fire. No. I'm an evil son of a bitch. Christmas is ruined. I fucking ruined Christmas and set the fucking place on fire. Oh, fuck. I am evil. Fuck yeah, Meowby. If you do that, I will love you. Not that I don't love you already, but I will continue to love you. Not that I wouldn't love you continuously, but you know how it is. I'm saying this for posterity. Just permanent honorary bastard position. Thank you. Thank you. I strive. It's so hard to get a good night's sleep lately. If only I had something to make the experience of sleeping more comfortable. How about a pillow? I was gonna say I love pillows, but honestly, I just throw all my pillows aside, so I really don't. As you can see, I lack any semblance of self-control. I, too, lack any semblance of self-control. That's why there's so many fucking flamingos in there. Oh, no! He's in the dryer! Help him! Swish, swish, swish. Only aspire to take the position from you. Thank you, Mary. Ah, winter. It may be snowing outside, but winter is a time for friends and family. Cuddling next to a warm fire, sharing stories, sipping on hot cocoa, and most importantly, taking a breather after a long year. Absolutely. Absolutely. Winter is the best season, don't you agree? No, I prefer fall. Oh, this does not bring me joy. Fall. Autumn leaves, comfy clothes, the smell of cinnamon, the perfect time to cuddle up with a book. And with holidays right around the corner, you just gotta love fall. Fall is the best season, don't you agree? Yes. More like horny bastard position. Honey, stop. You got a rake. Yeah, fall sympathizer. I see that you have tossed your... What does that say? Favor in the way of fall. You received no gifts from me. That's okay. Fall is my favorite fucking season. Y'all can just eat shit. Gra, the humble abode of Rosa. Gra, gra, the number one sweetheart fan in the world. It's me, a floating mirror. Your friend Small warmly behind you. Faster, men. We must push ourselves to the limit and strive for a brighter tomorrow. They're all just huffing and puffing. Oh, there's one that's missing. Very large, happy outlet. I was hoping I could, like, unplug it or something. That'd be funny. Okay. Okay, I went through all these already. What am I missing now? Oh, tofu. It will cost you exactly one clam. Okay, I bought it. Thank you for your patronage. It never hurts to have tofu on you at all times. I know I've gotten out of plenty of sticky situations with tofu. Look at me. I'm truly the most beautiful sprout wool, am I not? Okay. Did I come down here already? I don't think so. I am working on a revolutionary technology that will change all the life of the colony. Nay, the world. Shit. Oh, whoa, you look a little evil. Okay. Instant battle. I swear to God. If I fucking die right here, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna be very pissed. Okay. Kill sandwich with the foes angry, greatly reduces attack. There we go, hack away. Oh, that takes a lot of juice. Okay. And gun. Kel doesn't attack based on his speed instead of his attack. Oh, there's a root and King Carnivore. Snack time, smile, attacks first, reducing a foe's attack. Nice, okay. Oh shit! Another fucking instant kill, motherfucker. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to take him on. Can I run? Why would I be able to run, right? Don't worry, did not succumb. Ugh. I can't even run away from this guy. Shit, this fucking sucks ass. Oh, I ran away! Oh, thank fucking Christ! I did it! Holy shit! Okay. I better go and heal up. That was so fucking scary. I thought I was gonna lose all my progress up to that point. Oh my god. Oof, okay. Good. Oh my god, that was very fucking scary. Okay. Let's see, where do I go? Ooh, what's going on here? Okay. Sweetheart, she is a goddess walking amongst us. We are so blessed. Wow, look at this huge stage. It's just as amazing as I imagined. Let's take our seats. It looks like the show's about to start. Oops. Yeah. Okay. Are you ready to take front row seats? Yes. What? Sorry, I heard sweetheart. Aw. I love you. Ladies and gentle moles, welcome to a special episode of Sweetheart's Quest for Hearts. Amongst us. What the fuck, Winky? Before our show, we wanted to take a moment to honor the life of someone who has been an inspiration to us all. Our beloved leader, Ye Old Sprout. He was truly the father that none of us deserved. Let us have a moment of silence in memory of him. Didn't I kill him? Shit. May he rest in peace. I'm pretty fucking sure I killed him. And now, on to the show! Sweetheart's Quest for Hearts. Last time on Sweetheart's Quest for Hearts, our favorite princess, once again, failed to fall in love with any of our eligible bachelors. Accidental manslaughter. I mean, technically, it's sprout slaughter, but okay. Love it. This time, we rounded up three new very attractive contestants. Will one of them be able to capture Sweetheart's heart? Let's reveal them now. Contestant number one is a local Sprout Mole Village. He's coming in at 3 feet tall, his favorite food is tofu, and he has a huge collection of plastic flamingos and enjoys long walks through narrow tunnels. Give it up for contestant number one. Contestant number two is, yep, you guessed it, also a local Sprout Mole Village. Careful, he's coming in hot at 3 foot and 1 whole inch. His hobbies include walking, running, and crawling. His favorite color combination is brown and green, and he spends his weekends rolling around in dirty laundry. Mmm, spicy. Give it up for contestant number two. And now for something completely different. Contestant number three comes all the way from the other world. It's like he just fell out of the sky, literally. According to him and us, that makes him a catch. Give it up for Snaily. And now, it's the moment you've all been waiting for. Dim the lights, please. She emits beauty. She exudes grace. She truly has the most pultrid. What? Is it pultrid? Pultridiness? Pulchritudinous face? I don't know. Yes, you know who we're talking about. She's all that is amazing and wonderful, and she's just about to set foot on this very stage. Please give a big warm welcome to the one, the only, the magnificent Sweetheart. Oh shit. Okay. Oh no, there's a blackout. Now what do we do? I have to know what happens next. Let's wait it out. I'm sure the sprout moles will get the power bug on in no time. Help, we don't know what to do. Help, we don't know what to do either. Help, 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 help. Well, maybe we should look around just in case. Okay. Are we supposed to leave? Wow, I guess the blackout affected all of Sprout Mole Village too. Hero, what do we do now? Don't worry. Aubrey, this is where my handyman expertise comes into play. In case like this, we should probably be looking for some kind of backup generator. Okay. So oh, what a sweetie. I hate Mondays. We sprout moles do not dare leave the colony ever since the great move. It was a hard time. Many of us didn't make it. Sprout moles were getting lost left and right. Children were separated from their families. Oh, the horror. I mean, at least it's okay now, for the most part. Okay, so we just gotta find the generator. I don't remember seeing one though. Alright, Garfield. There's this asshole over here. I wonder if we can- Oh look! There's like an anvil on top! Do you see that? I wonder if there's a way to like... bring that down, actually. We can cut the wire, yeah! Shit! Oh, look at that! You got orange juice, you got a combo meal, and you got life jam. Fuck yeah. I got that's funny. But all their pages are glued shut. Oof. I have some intelligence every once in a while. Christmas is ruined. I fucking ruined Christmas. Let's see. Generator, huh? I don't remember seeing one anywhere. What if we just stick our knife in the fucking power outlet? Oh, what's going on here? Pick up the pace, boys. We must make haste. We're trying our best, Warden. This is as fast as we can go. Why isn't this working? I feel sick. It's your turn with the brain cell today? Yes. Oh, see? This wire isn't plugged into the outlet. Plug it in? Yes. That's our backup generator. What'd I say, moles? Hard work pays off. Don't stick knives into dubious places, please. I had 5 seconds with the fucking brain cell. That's all. Do you want to exercise with your friends? Yeah. Oh yeah, look at us go. I love how fast Kel is running. Go, go, go. That's funny. Get that fucking cardio, baby. I like the little fucking dinosaur bones and the sprout moles. Yes, let's save. Perfect. I don't know why I keep talking to Mari, but I keep doing it. I'm good. Okay, let's go back up. Oh yeah? Someone please help me. I'm in need of a handsome young gentleman. You, yes. You there in the striped pants. You magnificent beast. Yes, oh ho ho. Yes, you look like you'll do just fine. Huh? Wow, why thank you. I don't know what to say. Pickles. Wow, rude, honey. Fucking rude. Look at this bully. Bully. Please, kind sir, will you help out a poor, lowly mole? I am desperately in need of your service. Well, since you asked so nicely, how can I refuse? Thank you, young lad. You're too generous. Please come this way now. Chop, chop. But wait, hold on. Can my friends come too? Ah, yes, your friends. You're all here to see Sweetheart's quest, yes? If so... Oh, whoops. Now come, sir. We must make haste. Time is short. Hero left the party. Damn, we are heroless. Greetings, Sweetheart fans. We apologize for the short intermission. Welcome back to our regularly scheduled program. I need a hero. During the break, we regret to inform you that a tragic accident has occurred right on this very stage. It is at this time we must announce the sudden loss of contestant number 3. People remember him fondly for the few seconds that we got to know him. He was truly a unique and irreplaceable soul. RIP. Rest in peace, my dude. But now the show must go on. It's me. I'm the blonde. Fucking Mary. Mary, you hubris. Please give a warm welcome to our new contestant number 3, hailing all the way from the vast forest. It's our hero in shining armor, Hero. Oh no, get this, guys. Hero's a real hunk, standing at a whopping 5'7". His passions include baking, cooking, and cleaning. Damn, I wish I was 5'7". And if that doesn't sound like a perfect man, check out his killer smile and mild personality. And now once again, it's time to introduce the star of the show, me after I cut my hair. Dim the lights, please. She emits beauty. She exudes grace. She truly has the most... I am not reading that word. I'm sorry. Yes, you know who we're talking about. She's all that is amazing and wonderful, and she is just about to set foot on this very stage. She is the one, the only, the magnificent. Oh, ho, 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 ho. An excellent entrance, my liege. Oh, yes? How do you pronounce it? Ah, yes. It is me. Hello, my stupid adoring fans. We love you, sweetheart. Yeah, you're the best. Sweetheart, we have brought you 3 of the best bachelors in the world onto the stage. Will today be the day that one of them steals your heart? Let's start with some questions. One thing that sweetheart values most in a companion is complete and absolute obedience. Do you, contestant number 1, agree to pledge your allegiance to sweetheart for the rest of your life? Contestant number 1, what is your answer? Sure. I don't know. I guess. Playing hard to get, I see. What do you think about the response, sweetheart? Just 3 feet tall? My, that's just much too short. Send him off. To the dungeon! What did you say? The dungeon? Oof. Goodbye. Help me! Now on to contestant number 2. We ask the same question. There's no right or wrong answer, just answer truthfully. Contestant number 2, will you pledge your allegiance to sweetheart for the rest of your life? Well, sure, if that means I won't get sent to the dungeon. My word, this one, his very being offends me. Take him away, boys. Fuck. Imagine getting sent to the Oh, he fucking booked it! Motherfucker's like, nope, I'm out of here. It looks like you're the last one standing. I'll ask the same question one more time. Again, no pressure at all. Do you, Hero, agree to pledge your allegiance to sweetheart for the rest of your life? Well, no, that doesn't seem fair at all. Why would I do that? My, this one. He's absolutely immaculate. Could it be? Is sweetheart in love? What an exciting turn of events. This must be fate, a match made in heaven. But wait, but I just said... Ah, yes, yes, you'll do just fine. Now, what was your name again? It's Hero, ma'am. Hero? My Hero? We must go to my chamber at once. Guards, I have chosen my suitor. Take him away. Damn. Guys, please do something. This telenovela is pretty good, not gonna lie. Whoa, Hero's gonna marry sweetheart? I didn't see that one coming at all. Kel, what are you saying? We have to help him. What do you want me to do about it? I don't want to go to the dungeon. Ugh, Kel, you're so useless. Hero, you have to reject sweetheart. It's time, Hero. Your princess awaits. I don't think she's going to listen to me. Just do it already! His face. Okay, I'll try. Excuse me, sweetheart? Ma'am? Yes, my lovely hero? How I yearn for the sound of your sweet voice. Say my name again. Wow, that's so nice of you. I mean... why do I have to do this? I'm sorry, sweetheart, but I'm not interested. Why? Whatever do you mean, my prince? This is all really flattering and all, but you know, we only just met like a few moments ago, and, well, I have to reject your, offer. Oh, pish posh, don't be silly, hero. I've never heard anything sillier. It's true. I'm sorry, sweetheart, but... I don't want to marry you. Uh-oh. This is preposterous. No, this is blasphemy. Oof, how you dare reject sweetheart? Everyone loves sweetheart, you hear me? Everyone! Send him off to the dungeon! Hey, stop right there, Record Scratch. I bet you're all wondering how I got into this situation. You can't take Hero, he belongs to us. What is this now? What is a non-sweetheart fan doing in the audience? Ah, I see. You must be Hero's fans. The nerve of you lot. First you make a fool out of me, then you interrupt me during my own show? I'm the one who makes the rules around here. Guards, take them away! Oh shit! Now you've done it, Aubrey. Hey, that's my fucking himbo. Well, now we're in the dungeon. Aw, man. Now we're stuck in the dungeon. Sorry, guys. It's my fault that we're all in this mess. No, it's not, Hero. No one could have predicted this would happen. You reject sweetheart dungeon for 1,000 years. Oh, ho, ho. You fools. Don't you recognize me? Oh, it's you. It's me, Rosa, the number one sweetheart fan in the world. I told you that you'd all pay for crossing me. Curses, we've been bamboozled. I should have known you were behind this, Rosa. It's true what they say. Revenge is sweet. Now rot, you peons. Rot in the dungeon forever. Dang it. How are we ever going to get out of here? We'll find a way. Come on, guys. Let's think about this. Where do we even start? It's not like they just leave the gate unlocked. Would they? Would they? Would they? They did. Incredible. Is there anything in here before I go? I like how they just fucking straight up left the gate. This looks like a job for Aubrey. Yeah. Is air frying is pretty handy? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, there's a toilet in here. You got ramen! I got ramen from a fucking toilet. How incredible. Ooh. Hold on. Oh, those look like spikes. Oh no, Mary. Hey, it's Mari. Mari, help us. We're stuck in the dungeon. Oh no. Thank you, Mari. There you go. Now come here and enjoy a nice picnic with me. I promise you'll feel better right away. Yes, pickles. Would you like to eat some? Yes. Oh yeah. Hey gang, seems like you're all stuck in a little pickle, so I stuck some pickles in. Ah, yuck, I hate pickles. Next time can you sneak in some jam instead? Same, Kel. Yes, please let me save. Ooh. I got sent to the dungeon for smuggling, but old habits die hard. That said, I've got some good choices for sale, patron. Interested in buying? Chicken wing? Fuck yeah! I love chicken wings. Poetry book. Jax. Okay. Yeah, you got tofu. Incredible. You got more tofu. Okay. Oh no, what are we going to do? No one ever escapes the dungeon. Oh no. It's not alive. Okay. Huzzah! After countless failures, I finally almost made my escape. All I need to do now is find the exit. Can you press that button for me, please? This looks like a job for Kel. Hell yeah. Ooh, interesting, interesting. Does this go? Okay, yeah, I'll just go back in there. Okay, now I can go this way. And let's tag Aubrey. Okay. You got tofu. Yay. Just what I've always wanted. I've been stuck here so long, I feel like I can barely move a muscle. Eh, what's with that face for? It is not alive. You got tofu. You got tofu. You got tofu. Okay. I can't get this, whatever it is. Mary, I was never planning on doing so. Yes, absolutely. Touch Mary's tits and you fucking die. Instantly. Oh, what the fuck? Which one? Okay. So this is the one that opened up. Huh? Oh! What the fuck? It just fucking instantly exploded. Okay. There we go. That was fucking funny. Now we can go this way. I'm gonna save first. got tofu. Ah, more tofu. Oh shit. Okay.
Hell yeah. Alright. We outies.
Oh, whoops. I'm just in a dungeon. Don't mind me. I'll do the thinking. Y'all can just do the watch it. Oh no, it's locked! No! Fuck! I got fucking bamboozled. I was doing so good. Marcia. Okay, Marcia. It has a fucking axe. Yep, it's taped on. Ooh, nice. Right in the heart. I got caught by a guard. Did I jump scare you? Or did I get jump scared? I guess I kind of did get jump scared. I was not expecting to get fucking bamboozled here. You bitch. By a turn up with vengeance. Nourishment. Cardboard boxes for no other reason than taking up space. Bunch of books, but all the pages are glued shut. A telescope, but the lens is covered with a tape. A vanity, but the mirror makes you look especially unflattering. Okay. Yeah. A special hell for you, my dear. Signed, SWH. Your fries are ready. Hell yeah. Fuck, okay. Shit. Where do I go now? I like that song. It was so good. What am I missing? You want a creepy pasta? SCP-999. Okay. You got it. All right. Let's see. Let's do that. Okay. So that's my best screen right now. So SCP-999. Oh no. All right. Okay. So I am going to be reading about SCP-999. Here we go. Keep the train going. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Okay. So, item number SCP-999. Special Containment Procedures. SCP-999 is allowed to freely roam the facility should it desire to, but otherwise may stay in its pen either between 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. for sleeping or during emergency lockdowns for its own safety. Subject is not allowed out of its pen at night or off facility grounds at any time. Pen is to be kept clean and food replaced twice daily. All personnel are allowed inside SCP-999's holding area, but only if they are not assigned to the other tasks at the time or if they are on break. Subject is to be played with when bored and spoken to in a calm, non-threatening tone. Oh, let me turn on the light. It's dark in here. Okay. Description: SCP-999 appears to be a large, amorphous, gelatinous mass of translucent orange slime, weighing about 54 kilograms, otherwise 120 pounds, aka my weight, with consistency similar to that of peanut butter. Subject's size and shape is easily malleable and can change shape at any will. Though, when at rest, SCP-999 becomes a round, oblate dome roughly 2 meters wide and 1 meter in height. The surface of SCP-999 consists of a thin, transparent membrane, similar to that of an animal cell, roughly about half a centimeter thick, and is highly elastic, allowing... I can't believe I night-bot blocked Mary somehow. Or, shake my head, how could I? Peanut butter? I hardly know her. Thank you, honey. Thank you. Let's see. Allowing SCP-999 to flatten portions of its body up to 2 centimeters thin. The surface is also hydrophobic, although SCP-999 can willfully absorb liquids, see addendum SCP-999-A. The rest of SCP-999's body is filled with a viscous orange substance of unknown chemical makeup, though it is capable of digesting organic materials with ease. Subject's temperament is best described as playful and dog-like. When approached, SCP-999 will often react with overwhelming elation, slithering over to the nearest person and leaping upon them, hugging them with a pair of pseudopods while nuzzling the patient's face, the person's face with a third pseudopod, all the while emitting high-pitched gurgling and cooing noises. The surface of SCP-999 emits a pleasing odor that differs with whomever it is playing with. Recorded scents include chocolate, fresh laundry, bacon, roses, and Play-Doh. Simply touching SCP-999's surface causes an immediate mild euphoria, which intensifies the longer one is exposed to SCP-999 and lasts long after separation from the creature. Subject's favorite activity is tickle wrestling, often by completely enveloping a person from the neck down and tickling them until asked to stop, though it does not always immediately comply with this request. Though injuries may occur, SCP-999 has never been found to purposely attempt to harm others and will immediately back away and contract its body into a quivering mound while gurgling in a manner similar to a whimpering dog, seemingly apologizing for hurting someone on accident. I know, I am. I'm sorry. That, like, slipped out. While the creature will interact with anyone, it seems to have a special interest in those who are unhappy or hurt in any way. A person suffering from crippling depression or PTSD, for example, have reported having a more positive outlook on life. After multiple interactions with SCP-999, the possibility of manufacturing antidepressants from SCP-999 slime is currently being discussed. Yeah, Koki does not like to be tickled. I know, from experience. In addition to its playful behavior, SCP-999 seems to love all animals, especially humans, refusing to eat any meat and even risking its own life to save others. On one occasion, leaping in front of a person to take a bullet fired at them. Subject's intellect is still up for debate, though its behavior is infantile. It seems to understand human speech and most modern technology, including guns. SCP-999's diet consists entirely of candy and sweets, with M&Ms and Necco wafers being its favorites. Its eating methods are similar to those of an amoeba. Addendum SCP-999-A, reminder to all staff, SCP-999 is not to consume caffeinated soft drinks of any kind. Last week, someone gave SCP-999 a can of cola along with its usual breakfast. Not only was it literally bouncing off the walls for half an hour, the carbonation made SCP-999 visibly queasy afterwards, and it refused to move or eat the rest of the day. SCP-999 has thankfully recovered since, but the staff member in question has been reprimanded. Doctor redacted. Addendum SCP-999-B. The following is a report from an experiment in which SCP-682 is exposed to SCP-999 in hopes that it will curb the creature's omnicidal rage. SCP-999 is released into SCP-682's containment area. SCP-999 immediately slithers towards SCP-682. 999 elated gurgles. 682 unintelligible groans, growling. What is that? SCP-999 moves in front of SCP-682, jumping up and down in a dog-like manner while calling out a high-pitched squealing noise. 682, disgusting. SCP-682 immediately steps on SCP-999, completely flattening 999. Observers were about to abort the experiment when 682 started talking again. 682, what is this? Low noise, similar to a light chuckle. I feel good. 999 can be seen crawling up from between SCP-682's toes, up along its side and around its neck, while it clings on and begins gently nuzzling with the pseudopod. A wide grin slowly spreads across SCP-682's face. 682, feel so happy, 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 happy. SCP-682 repeats the word happy for several minutes, laughing occasionally before escalating into non-stop laughters. As laughter continues, SCP-682 rolls around on its back, slamming its tail upon the floor with dangerous force. 682, stop! No tickling! SCP-682 and 999 continue the tickle fight until 682 finally wears down and appears to fall asleep, with what appear to be a smile on its face. After 15 minutes and no activity, two D-class personnel enter the room to retrieve 999. While 999 is removed, 682 immediately wakes up and unleashes an unidentifiable wave of energy from its body, all while laughing maniacally. All persons within the wave's range collapse into crippling fits of laughter, allowing 682 to escape and slatter all in its path. Meanwhile, 999 quickly rescues as many persons as it can, taking them to a safe place to recover from 682's laughter wave, while agents suppress and recontain 682. Despite the tragedy that 682 had brought upon the facility, 999 has not shown any fear towards the creature, and in fact has made gestures suggesting it wants to play with 682 again. 682, however, has stated the feculent little unintelligible can data expunged and die. Memo from Dr. Redacted. While the test was unsuccessful and ended in tragedy, that had to be the funniest thing I've ever seen. I never thought I'd see the day when I would regard 682 as cute. Please send me a copy of the security tapes ASAP. Okay. That was SCP-999. Thank you for that, Rain. Okay. Back to the game. I got 2 clams. I got 30 clams. Hell yeah. More 30 clams. And I got 25 clams. Look there. We're finally at the exit. Woohoo! Freedom at last. Let's get out of here. I never want to see another Sprout Mulligan in my life. Yes. Oh shit. Halt, prisoners! Did you really think you could escape that easily? It's back to the dungeon for you four. Darn, and we were so close too. What did we do now? Think, hero, think. Come on, how do we get out of this? Oh, I got it. Ahem. On the contrary, Sir Knight, I think you have mistaken us for someone else. Hmm, yes. Don't be so quick to judge. We are sprout moles. Indubitably. I am also a lover of tofu and sweetheart. Delicious sweet... I mean tofu. Ekad, my eyes must have deceived me. I apologize, brethren. Very well, carry on then. I will resume my patrol. You lot ought to return to your stations as well. At least our dear sweetheart notices. I love this. Music good. It is so good. I love the music in this so much. It's great. Yes, a Serena clam. It doesn't even do anything, what the fuck? Okay. The castle looks so pretty. I love what they did. Oh, that's Pluto. Oh shit, it is Pluto. Okay, goodbye. This is not watermelon juice. Okay. Oh no, why did I talk to him? Marsha's it's a natural 20. Marsha's party has the upper hand. Good. Fuck. Oh. Lucius and Marsha. So funny. Love the wizard, yeah. Oh no! Ow! Ugh. Okay, we got one down. And attack. We should be good now. Yeah. All right. Tasty soda. Nice. And we grew a couple levels. Not bad. Ha ha ha. Whoops, whoops. Ugh. My computer just broke. This won't do at all. You in center left. You call that singing? My cousin's plastic flamingo sings better than you. And don't think I can't see you in the back row dozing off during the chorus. Pull yourselves together or else sweetheart will have us thrown in the dungeon. Huh, these sprout moles seem to have run into some trouble. I wonder if there's any way we can help. Hey guys, y'all need a hand? We're professional helpers at your service. Oh, thank goodness. The professionals have arrived. We absolutely must have the choir ready before Sweetheart's main event, but there simply isn't enough time. You see, we sprout moles become very sleepy when listening to music, so as you can imagine, the choir keeps putting itself to sleep. I'm afraid we might have to resort to alternative methods to keeping them all awake. Ooh. Alternative methods. I see. Not to fear, dear fellow sprout mole. I know exactly what you're talking about. You do? Thank goodness we're saved. I should have expected as such from professionals. I'll handle this, good sir. You can trust me. Okay. That's the sound a drum makes. Ew. Oh, cool. You got jam packets. I got nerfed again. I did. That was interesting, to say the least. Okay. Just tag me in. I know exactly what to do. Okay. Thank you, gracious professional. We are in your debt. Thank you. Oh, I see. Oh, fuck. I just gotta fucking throw tomatoes at them. Cool. I've been sensing improvement already, but I wonder if we can do better. Do you want to try again, professional? Yes. Okay. Here we go. I love this so much. Okay. All right, let's try it. One more time. Pobrecitos. That wasn't bad. Okay. The only good part of this section of this game, not gonna lie. Good to know, good to know. This is how Chris lets off stream, Steve, everyone. looking good. Oh, fuck. Yes. Welcome in. It's all down from here, downhill from here. Oh, that's good to know. I'm so glad. Until the end of this area. I still don't know nothing about this game. You and your friends feel like new. Nice, okay. Okay. I've watched three people stream it. Okay, if you've already watched it, I can, explain it. Uh-oh, what's going on? Stop, imposters. I know what you are. You are not Sprout Moles. You must be wondering how I'm able to tell. You see, I am above the feeble and experienced heralds and marshes. I am Sir Maximus, and with my impressive lineage, I will be victorious and bring honor to my family. I was screaming for this part to end. Oh no! I just have terrible attention span. Me too. Me too, Rain. Me too. Yeah, at least the music slaps. It really does. We're in a church and turnips are here. I mean, we're in a castle, actually. Oh, I greatly prefer castles, churches. Me too. Me too. Oh, nice one, Aubrey. No, I cannot fail now. My son needs me. Oof. Same difference. Right in the heart. Oh no! Shit! Ouchies. Oh no, Kel! Fuck. He's almost dead. I can take him on. EXP, 200 clams, you found tofu, what else is new? This reminds me of when I just read the Bible instead of reading one of the characters' actual lines because I couldn't think of a voice for him. That's good to know. It do be like that sometimes. Okay. Ah, fuck. Harold's Party Girls Initiative. It's a 5. It's anyone's game. Anybody's game. I can't talk. Let's see. no. Unfair. Ooh. Voicing the characters was my favorite part of streaming this game. That's good. I'm glad. That's kind of funny. Just having fun in general is always good. Come on. Oh no. Don't want that. I need help. Shit. Here we go. Gotcha. Nice. Okay. Let's heal up a bit here. Pocket snacks. And juice. Okay. Let's get some juice. Nice. Okay. Okay. Oh, really? Okay. Guys, stop it. You aren't helping at all. We're supposed to have heralds guarding the entrance to the show, but I heard they all got held up at the ballroom and library. Whatever's going on must be quite the event if it's even more important than Sweetheart's latest showcase. Ooh. The statue's made of crystallized tears of Sweetheart's enemies. Good to know. Thank you for the tofu. Appreciate ya. Useless. Useless tofu. What the heck? There's just like a floating crown? Weird. Oh. From top to bottom. Oh my god. That's fucking funny. Okay. Hey, okay. Sweetheart. Sweetheart, Nika. 8 keys left. You got 10 clams. A peculiar face is indented in the wall. You're not sure what it means. What is this? Wow, this is quite the showroom. It's still strange. I don't remember this castle being here before. Okay. Hell yeah, look at all this money I'm fucking getting just from these stupid little pots. Didn't realize this is Zelda. No,
No worries, Barry. Take care. Have some good sleep. Love you. Fuck. The throne. Sure. Oh yeah. Woohoo. Huh. Weird. Sure. That sounds about boring. Oh, nice. We can watch a movie. Yep. What is this? Okay. That was good. Thank you for that. Love that. Did Sweetheart animate this? Probably. Ooh, what's that? He picked up a pearl. Nice. Okay. Oh, okay. Dang. Oh, there we go. Finally got some clams. Oh. Okay. How many clams is that girl worth? I don't know. Let's see. Pretty calcium that's used in jewelry can be sold for clams. That's all it tells me. Also, I just realized that a pearl comes from a clam. And that's probably the joke that you were making. Oh my god! This fucking line. It is worth clams. Thank you. Fuck. Uh-oh. All right. Well, I don't think can I go up here? Okay. It's a bunny. Are you climbing up? Shut up! Get out of here. You're not allowed to make jokes like that. Okay, so I can't get up there. That's very obnoxious. Whoa! Damn it! Fucking ran right into him. No, thank you. Stop! That's enough, honey. I have had enough with your jokes. Okay. Oh, where do I go? Jeez. Okay, I'm done. Thank God. Sorry, Barry. Music machine. The chambers. Let's go. Fuck it. I don't know what else to do. Oh, shit.
boyfriend. Okay. And Aubrey here happens to be a destruction specialist. Good. Alright, let's fucking destroy it. Hell yeah. Let's do this. Okay, here I go. This time, I won't fail. My word, you've done it. Well, time to clean this up. Okay. You're real lifesavers. I should have known to just leave this task to the specialist. Dang. Oh, shit. Wait. It turns out all I had to do was lift it from the bottom. Good to know. I was gonna say, like, how... Ah, a day. And a day it was. Such a lovely day. Good. Let's all sleep together in the bed. Oh, he found a body pillow. Oh no! He found a body pillow! Of who, I wonder? Ooh, how pretty. You got a teapot. Here, we'll learn tea time. Heck yeah. Sleep together? Okay. let's see. Nice. It's nap time, everyone. I could use a nap. I mean, I could use some sleep, too. Nap time, yeah, we can call it that. It's exactly what we're doing. We're all having a good nap. The foyer. I like this song a lot. Oh my god, where am I supposed to go? This is so fucking annoying. Did I just come out of the dungeon? Okay, what's down here? My dear sous chefs. I'm afraid my back just can't take it anymore. It is unfortunate time that I announced my retirement. But wait, chief, without you, who will lead us in our task of baking the most magnificent cake for the main event? Sous chef, it is now time for one of you to step up to the limelight. A cake must be baked today. Our very lives are on the line. Oh yes, I hear you, chief. As the most capable one of us, I will volunteer and take charge of the task. I won't fail you, I promise. Uh-oh. Hey, you there. You four are sous chefs now. Meet me in the kitchen pronto. Okay, just randomly. Oh, Mari. All right. Ooh, bowl of strawberries. Hell yeah, I love strawberries so much. Okay, now I can save. And this is where I'm going to call it a day because it's almost 10 o'clock my time and I have work tomorrow. So I'm going to go ahead and bring that here. All right, everybody. Well, thanks everybody who joined me for Omori. It was so nice to get back into this. It's been a while since I last streamed because God kept trying to kill me multiple times, but I'm still here, bitch. Nap time for real now. For real. For real. But yeah, thanks everybody who showed up and joined me and hung out with me while playing Omori. It was tons of fun. It is always lots of fun hanging out with y'all and being able to play fun, depressing RPG games. I mean, misery loves company. You know how that goes. Have a good night or good time zone wherever you're at. Thanks everybody for joining. Thank you so much for all the subs, for all the bits, and for just hanging out and spending time with me. I always appreciate y'all. So we're going to go ahead, pass on love. Let's see who is streaming here. Let's see. Who do I got? So let's see. Let's go ahead and pass on the love to Akunu Lemon. They are playing Pokemon Sword and Shield. That sounds like fun. So let's go ahead and do that. Okay. So here we go. Thanks everybody for hanging out with me. It's always tons of fun. I will be back on Wednesday. Possibly streaming more Omori or Yuminiki or Jimmy and the Pulsating Mass. One of those three. I don't know. We'll just see what happens. All right, everybody. Thank you for joining and I hope you have a wonderful night. Take care. Be safe.